We'll get it.
I only broadcast when I'm at home.
Wait, when at home, what are you playing on? Where y'all at? Y'all still in Saginaw or what?
I live in Abilene at the for the moment.
Oh, right on.
It's
Where's mom and dad at? They still in
30.
Saginaw?
Yeah.
Ready up, baby.
That's easy.
Eliminate opponent's unlucky landing. One, two, three, four, five. So let's go to lucky landing. Dear Lord. Ready up, Ron.
Are y'all waiting on me? I'm coming, I'm coming, I'm coming, I swear. I was uploading our win.
No.
Me?
Yeah.
Prison guarding.
So what?
Prison guarding.
Oh, wow. I forgot, is that the women's prison?
No.
No. Where's the women? Oh, the women's prison is in actually. That's in Lake Worth, isn't it?
Don't know. I don't know. My unit's in Colorado City, which is past Abilene.
Oh, okay, yeah. Let's go to Lucky.
Don't think I could do women's.
Why?
I really don't.
Why is that?
Because women are crazy and they like to throw used hygiene products on people.
Oh.
It's gross.
I heard people will piss on each other.
Yeah.
Among other things, but.
Yeah, among everything.
Gotta be an interesting job.
Yeah. Interesting is
An understatement.
good way to put it. Yeah, it's a good way to put it.
Do you like it or no? The fact that you hesitated tells
I
me
don't hate
everything.
it. Yeah, I don't hate it.
Yeah, he's in the center there. There's a guy that stopped at the whatchamacallit.
Crap, I'm trying to hurry.
Oh, my trap. I need my trap kill.
Where is it? Where is it? Where is it?
Oh, blue AR. Hey, come to me, come to me.
Oh, dude.
I got him. I got him.
Knocked another. There's gotta be another somewhere.
Let me check, what did I got over there? Oh, give me that pump. I hate the hunting rifle.
There's gotta be more people.
Oh shit.
Oh, there they are. That's what I was waiting for. Aw, dude.
Oh, there he is. He's got my bandages, too. Yeah, I need those bandages. Don't use those bandages yet.
Hey, Austin.
Yeah, what's up?
The other one. Wolf King, here you go.
Oh, that's it? That's all I got for that? I guess the revolver uses a different ammo. Anybody have pistol ammo that they wanna ditch?
Here you go. Right here. I don't have any to spare. Okay, well, I have 11.
Do you have any ammo to spare for AR?
I got a few. Oh, jeez.
I've only got 30 shots.
Yeah, I can give you some. Oh! I should have let you get those, but I'll give you some. Where you at?
Oh, right, I'm here in the middle.
Oh, oh. Here you go.
Beautiful, that's perfect.
We gotta
run now.
Yeah, we do. Oh, geez, we need to run yesterday.
Yeah, we got a long way to go. I need some wood, though. Here, follow me if you can.
Yeah.
I'll say run in the straightest line possible.
Dude,
oh, lag.
Dude, it sent me back like 6 feet or more.
So how's your sister like the married life now?
I guess she's fine.
She's doing all right. Huh?
Yeah,
they can go outside. Okay, is that, you can leave them outside. As long as the gate's closed. Yeah, I don't want them running out. Oh, I'm gonna build over. Oh, he's got these chests. I'm gonna take damage for this. Yep. That was a good idea because I just got a freaking golden minigun. And I got minis in general. Blue burst, yeah. Let's get it. Oh my goodness. Look where the next one's at.
Dude, don't even stop running.
I have 38 health. Anybody got bandages?
Oh, dude, I can't leave those. I should have left those.
What?
There's minis in that shack.
I have minis. I'm gonna literally die right at the edge.
That's okay. Let me revive you.
The crawl is real. Oh my lord. This is what the Witch of a Call, it's really good. Oh my gosh, the lag is real too. That's good enough. That's all I need. Watch this. See you on the other side. I'm gonna go around this.
Oh, dude!
Kids, stay alive, but distract them.
Dude. We're toast. He shouldn't have even seen me.
I'm chilling in the bush right now. I'm done, dude. Yeah, I was just, I didn't even care. Oh, I teared up. Heck yeah. Let's get it, baby. Shotgun eliminations, lucky landing. So we need to go back to lucky landing again. I need two more kills. And then chest and haunted hills. If you get a trap, let me know. I need a trap kill. You want to go haunted or lucky? Haunted or lucky? You there? Hello. You jumped way early. We're going to Lucky.
Don't see anyone else there.
You didn't see anybody?
Nah. Still don't see anyone, but we'll see.
I don't see anybody either. Oh, yes, sir. No, it's just you don't get it as often. The probability of you getting it is low.
See, I don't think I've ever had one.
I've gotten one. Is one of y'all hitting right now? Okay, yeah, you're above me. Just making sure what. Yeah, I need a mini.
I got one mini.
I'll take one here. I'll take one of yours right here.
Take mine. I don't want to carry it.
You get those minis? Yeah, I got a halfie. Well, I mean, I already have another one. That's what I'm saying. So you take it so you can be full. Here, take this one. I won't name one. Never mind. Because I took that half already. Here's some bandages I'm about to pick up.
There's one in that building where I came from. I left one in there. The one that stands by itself. Off to the side, the one I've been going to both times. Ew, a med kit. Oops, wrong.
Did you get that chest? The granadas. Well, I'm stacked on grenades. Oh my lord.
Bro. This one.
Oh, slurp
I
juice.
Marked it.
Anybody want a hunting rifle? I have another half potion, Austin. If you can come take this. Or Ryan, both of y'all.
Oh, yeah.
You need this half potion?
No, but I got a scar.
You don't want the half potion? Oh, oh, you didn't get this chest in here. Oh, chug jug. Ryan, you play fantasy baseball?
No.
Oh, dude. It gets intense, bro. I had six players on. You played what? Oh, did you get MLB 18?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, dang it. I'm thinking about getting it, but
always.
I don't know if I want to yet. Like, I want it, but I think I'm going to wait till after school so I don't get, like, too, like, into it.
Oh, yeah.
I still have MLB The Show 14 because I didn't really care for the other ones. Yeah, I didn't get 17. Yeah, I feel like everything in 17 was trash, dude, including the Madden. But I don't really play Madden. I don't like playing Madden. It's not my game.
I cannot stand Madden.
This place started to get raided.
Yeah, dude.
The chair. It's a little nippy in here. Man, we're really trying to stimulate the brain.
Yeah. I say that every year, but then PlayStation Network likes to sell it for $23.
And you're like, well,
So I
why
get it
not?
anyway. Yeah.
Exactly. There's a reason they sell it for $23. Oh, what is that purple right there? Is hand
Exactly.
cannon? Yeah, it is.
Well, it's always like the week, it's like during the week of the Super Bowl every year it goes on sale for like $20.
Oh yeah.
And I'm just like, I can't not do it.
Oh, what happened? Where is he at?
He's way over there. He's almost a tilted. Yeah, he's out of there.
Yeah, stick to greasy. I see action northwest. They're tearing it apart.
I see.
You see him running? Hey, come back over
Yeah.
this way. There's three of them. I'm about to chunk some grenades. I have 18.
Oh. Oh. Crap. Oh, bro. Yeah, we weren't ready for these guys.
They're not that good. And one has a sniper, so watch out. I just literally ran right into him like an idiot. Okay, get down, get down, get down. Hey, he's got a chug jug, so be careful. He's got a blue assault rifle, chug jug, purple pistol.
I got caught right in the middle.
Yeah, I'd get out of there. Go help Ryan out. Tear down that fort. They didn't deserve to win. They didn't deserve it.
Oh, dude, they're a bunch of whatever. Oh, dude.
Oh, you were broadcasting?
Let me out. Let me out. Let me out.
You have to edit it.
No, but I recorded it.
Oh, dude.
I was trying to tag you in the actual video, but Facebook's being retarded.
Yeah. You can see this video on YouTube, I'm pretty sure. Oh man, where we going to haunted? Where are we going?
Snobby.
We got a haunted.
Which one?
I'm going to Snobby.
Okay.
I'm going far right. Second house from the right. Oh, I got my trap.
Okay, I got a trap and some C4. I should be okay.
I got a mini for somebody. I have not. I got a mini for you.
Yeah, I got a green pump.
I've got one for you too. I got a green pump.
Oh, he was at Haunted Hills.
He's out of here.
I'm sure you can find some.
Oh, we got two traps now. That's perfect. I need two traps to get that. Oh, did you already get this house? Ah, oh, dang, you did. Hey, oh, you don't need that.
I'm taking off.
I'm right behind you. Is there no school today?
Homeschool.
Ah. You lucky turd.
That's pretty good.
From Randy's? Though you said?
What is that?
It's a little, yeah, a little restaurant in Decatur.
Well, I'm surprised I don't know then.
They're really new, aren't they?
Huh. It's pretty good though. Oh, chest. I'm gonna get that trap. Oh, there's two of them. I got four traps now.
Sorry.
Oh,
Oh, no. Oh, he's right there.
what is he doing?
He said he had to go to the bathroom.
Are they over there?
Ah, dang it. I was trying to knock him down. Oh.
Where are they at? Up top?
They're in that porta fort.
I have to get that challenge for damage.
Oh no. Did you kill those guys?
I did.
Oh no.
It's his own fault.
Yeah. He's fine.
Do you have bandages? I need some bandages.
Yeah, I got 15.
Here, drop me some real quick. I got a potion for you I can give you. Did you drop them? I'm about to go down.
Oh, dude.
Yep, here it is.
Oh, sheesh. I'm down. Ah! I didn't even watch mine.
Well, it doubled, too. Word. Hey, do you like soccer, Austin? Yeah. What, you don't like soccer? Do you like football? What's your, do you like kicking the ball or you like throwing it? Oh, hold up. Want some duos. I can't believe it's only two. The video is funny.
Sweet.
Dude, they had no idea I was coming.
No, because I kept laying down. I laid down like
a couple of times. Well, I knocked the one, and then the other guy just was like, not doing anything.
Oh, where we going? Lucky Landing?
Sure. Haven't seen anyone over there all day. Just kidding, yes we did. I got people going there. I see. Holy cow, everyone's going there.
Because they have to get the kill for the challenge. Land low, do not land on a on a building, land on the bottom side
oh,
of
crap.
It.
Crap.
How you doing?
People coming for me. Oh, dude. Dadgummit.
Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Can't stand drama. Just there's a lot of bullshit going on right now. I'm just ready to graduate and get out of here.
Yeah.
Hello. There we go. Drop my controller. Dude, I don't understand why people don't like the scoped ARs. I love those things. Alright, let's try this again.
I'll use them when I get them, but I don't really miss them when I don't have them.
Oh, yeah, no, but they're convenient, because I don't like sniping,
yeah.
Unless it's the semi. You coming?
Yeah, I see you, I'm coming. Yeah, I suck at sniping, and I'd rather have a scope AR than a freaking hunting rifle.
Exactly. I don't see anybody.
All I had last time was a revolver. Hopefully that changes.
I think we have it to ourselves right now.
Yeah, I'm still in there. I don't see anyone. I don't see you. Yeah, I don't see anyone, for real.
I got a blue mini for you. Ooh, give me this trap. Ooh, another trap. I got a blue vending machine over here. Blue pump, blue silence, and blue tac.
Cool.
I'm about to get this tac.
And we're in this airplane.
Oh, hell yeah. Uh-oh, something gold. Oh, yes. Gold suppressed pistol. My favorite. You want to carry these bandages or no?
I can. I got 5 right now.
They're right over here. I'm gonna get some metal real quick. I need 300 or something like that. You got any on you?
Oh, sweet. I'll take it.
You got any metal on you?
I got 60.
You mind if I steal that?
Yeah, I go out a little. Oh, couldn't quit running.
Which was gracias. Look at this tack shot, this blue tack shot.
This one right here.
Yeah. Wait, 290. There we go.
You got enough now?
300, right?
So.
I just had to come in the kitchen and mess with the stainless steel, bro. That blue tack is deadly. Oh, yeah. Oh, hello. I got lots of ammo. Let's get it.
I'm pretty good on ammo.
You wanna go to Fatal Fields?
Show.
Mine a little bit on the way there.
Can you use an RPG?
Yeah, I can. Oh, you don't like it?
Nah.
Well, I use my pistol. That'd be my go-to. I need an AR. A good one. All I had was a basic one earlier, and I didn't like it. Plus, you offered me an RPG, and I couldn't say no. They raid this place pretty well. Yeah, they did. You're gonna be my long range, and I'm gonna be the RPG guy that comes in and just fucks shit up.
Sounds good.
More bandages, that's what I'm talking about. I've still got one one mini if we need it.
Oh, I got a mini too.
Here, I'll give it to you then. Oh, they didn't get in here. In the barn.
Sweet.
There's two chests, one chest. For sure one. No, why are you building that way? Oh, some more bandages if you can carry.
I dropped that mini over there. I got 25 bandages right now.
Oh my Lanta. You want a blue pump?
I got one. Alright.
Let's bounce.
No.
That's not us. If it is, that was a terrible shot.
It's close.
Yeah, see, they're right there at northeast. 43. Let's get in a circle, though. You see that hilltop over there? That's where we need to go. And then we just need to get the high advantage.
Oh, crap.
Are you coming?
I am now. Crap, it's gonna get me a little bit.
No, you'll be okay. Run in a straight line as much as you can. You should have been okay.
My OCD doesn't like having 98 health. Oh, crap.
You're gonna barely make it, I'm telling you.
Oh! Yeah, I made it.
Yeah. Alright, we're gonna build right here, but someone already put a porta fort up there, over here. Or yonder. Oh, that's the crab. Never mind, we're good.
I'm gonna whip through this little thing because it's not been touched.
Go for it. I got a ramp over here to get on top.
30 bandages.
30? Oh my lord.
Oh, dude.
Oh, hey, here's a package right here. A crate.
Okay, here I come.
Oh, I'm down. Ooh.
Aw, dude.
Here, come down and get me real quick, and then I'll be able to help you out.
Oh, are you kidding me? I would never have been able to get you.
I don't know how my rocket didn't hit him, dude. I literally shot it right on him, and he took no damage. I didn't get any hit marker or nothing. Doesn't make any sense.
Yeah, trash.
Follow the treasure chest in Moisty Mire. Let me just see where it ends. We'll go to YouTube.
Yo, what is up, guys? It's the Goblin. In today's video, I'm going to be showing you guys the easiest and quickest way to find the battle star for the challenge to follow the treasure map in Moisty Mire. This is what the treasure map looks like up on the screen right now. And if you guys can see, this is the area of the map where it's
going to be. We need to go right here.
On the east side of the map by Retail Row. Now, according to the treasure map, that okay. is not where the battle star is. That's just a point of reference.
Here, watch
where
it.
The
I'm
battle
play.
Star is straight across from that west. There is going to be
the actually, we need to go here.
Windows and the two chimneys. And it's going to be right on top of there, like I will show you in this video. As soon as this challenge goes live, all you have to do is land right at that house. You don't even have to go into the lawn, and you're going to be able to find that battle star. I'll show you guys doing it in today's video. All I ask from you guys, if you could drop a like on this video, that would be absolutely amazing. I want to get these quick and easy guides to help you guys out with. And also subscribe to the channel. We're over 85,000 subscribers.
See those two houses right there? That's where we need to go.
Oh, right where I am.
This is exactly where you're going to want to go, according to the track.
Oh, there's someone there.
As soon as the challenge is live, the battle star is going to be right there, around that chimney area. So you're going to drop in, and it's going to be...
There's someone at the other one.
...between, sort of outside of Retail Row, kind of between Salty Springs, not really. Right here, you'll see the two chimneys, and the battle star should be right on top of these chimneys, or somewhere right around here. And then, of course, I'll show you guys after...
You get them?
At the big red X. That's
no.
it, and after you can complete this challenge, get yourself a battle star. The only thing is you gotta make sure that you do not attack the game.
Hello?
Oh.
Hello?
Me? Oh. I'm coming. Knocked him. Where's your friend?
Yeah, we literally just played him so bad. Alright, let's get it. I need to come over
you
here.
You call me what? The computer? How do you do that?
Yeah.
Oh, if you can figure it out, I'll let you join us. Alright, well, so try to get it working.
Thanks for watching, guys. If you guys could smack a like on this video, that would be absolutely amazing. Subscribe to the channel if you guys are new. And have a great night, guys. Enjoy.
I doubt they work with the computer.
Right here, you'll see the two chimneys. And the battlestar should be right on top of these chimneys, or somewhere right around here. And then, of course, I'll show you guys after, or right here in a second.
Got it.
It looks compared to the mini-map, and it definitely is the right
spot. We got company.
Because of how it looks. There's the two windows, two chimneys on top, and the big red X. That's it. And
I'm done. I'm done.
Get yourself a battlestar. The only thing is you're going to make sure that you do not back out of the game. You have to complete the game.
Look at him dancing, bro. What a dick.
Yeah. Yeah, I'm ready to eat.
Yeah, battle pass tier up.
Dude, two more, Austin. Two more.
Two more what?
Two more tiers to get the next set of V-Bucks for me. I don't have enough for next season's battle pass.
Oh, well, so what level you have to get?
I just want to say thank you.
What level do you have to get?
Level 144.
Oh, okay, I'm on 92.
I'm on I should be able to get a few tiers quickly if I level up and get the little star thing.
Let's do it. Good old lucky landing.
I wonder how many times he's actually on for it. You said there were intents.
You can hear everything.
Oh, is Austin there with you? Are you at Sidewalk?
Yeah, he just got here.
Oh.
No, he came to our grandparents.
Oh, I don't want to.
Oh, did they change the sidewalk?
He's gonna try to make the computer work so he can play with us some more. Oh, man.
I'm done.
Yeah, I don't even have a weapon yet. Oh, dude.
Yeah, dude. I saw that.
Oh, at least I knocked him down.
Oh, you did?
Yeah, I knocked him down. I was trying to kill myself with my own grenade so they wouldn't get the kill.
Y'all got a family function going on today?
No, not really.
Just hanging out.
Yeah. They're talking to my mom, but they talk really loud.
Which is weird because your mom talks softly.
Yeah. Well, my grandpa can't hear. So I gotta yell at him.
Oh. I'm gonna just do it again.
What?
What are you saying?
What'd you say?
Said sweeping the playoffs.
I was sweeping the playoffs, yeah. He's got a broom. Yeah. Are they using a computer?
We at company.
Oh, we got quite a bit. Oh, crap. Oh. Oh my god. I got out of there. I wasn't even on the ground yet. Everywhere. Oh, dude. Dude, I can't. Oh my gosh. Yeah. Literally hits him in the back of the shotgun, he whips around, blah blah blah. Are you gonna be on for a while?
You talking to me?
Yeah, you gonna be on for a while?
Yeah, probably.
Okay. Cause we're about to eat lunch, so I'm gonna be off for just a minute.
Oh, right on.
Alright. I should be right back in a minute.
Thank you. Thank you.